Good afternoon, y'all. It's your girl, Pretty Chick here, aka Leash. I got an appointment for these effed up wrists. So, I'm about to get red, but I get, you know. I'm singing. Do what I gotta do. Let's get back here. Oh, gosh. So, trying to put my lash on some glue got in my eye. That's serious. All right, let's see here, y'all. Okay, I think she on there. Oh, my lips dry. Look at Pookie like. Let's fix that. Okay, Donna, some treats. Just pour them on the floor. She's gonna see them all. All right, Liam. I had to fix my lash. Oh, this one coming up too. Hold on, y'all. Anyhow, I bought this new stuff. It caught my eye because it said. Cannabis, but it's a cleansing foam, so let's see how you're supposed to do it. Let's check it out. Probably like any double use my hand, probably so. And then I, you know what I'm saying, you can't have not have all this stuff. I got the cannabis facial moisturizer and an eye gel. No, the eye gel probably is supposed to be used at night. But I don't know. Anyhow, I'm about to wash my face with this shit. See what it do. Alright, so I just did my little new face regimen. Let's see how that work out. Let's see. It don't, you know, the smell. It smells like some hospital lotion or something. No scent whatsoever. But we gonna see what it do. I'm gonna do my hair. And my wrists hurting. I'll show them what I know. I have to get an MRI. And I'm about ready for it. I wish it was the MRI today. And not the appointment. I mean, it's an exam, I guess. Because I'm going to have to read the boxes at some point. Oh, shoot. They gave me books to read. I read them. I'm waiting on a doctor or something. Look at my face. But it feels sticky. Anyway. Alright, y'all, so this is it. I'm ready to get him out of here and go to this appointment. It's about that time. This is all I'm giving. I'm gonna be stinking. Ouch. I'm telling you, God, did I shrink? Damn, these things is dragging, y'all. It's crazy. This is real crazy. Alright. What y'all think? Doctor approved. Hey, what's up, y'all? I'm Pretty Chick here. Y'all wouldn't even believe the issues I'm having with my phone. I just turned it off and turned it back on. This is like a stupid. But in the meantime, I'm about to fry me some chicken. Because I was at the doctor's office and I wanted some chicken. And yes, I got my things up here. Because when I went outside, they got wet. They got wet. So, I pulled them up because I don't like them on my legs wet like that. Oh my God, my hands are hurting. The doctor made it hurt. My... I got a cortisone shot in this one. He didn't want this one. This one might be broke. So, anyway, I got some jerk chicken here.
There.
Jerk chicken. And garbage plate. Oops. Oh, it was for my fork away. So, yeah. So I'm just going to mix it up. Put an egg and some oat milk in here. And I'm going to drop it in my little bath. I don't know if I want to. I'm just going to pour it all in. So it's about four different ingredients for my batter. So I'm going to get her. My oil is going to be hot. Let's see. Okay, but they will be. By the time I get all this mixed in. Alright, so. No, she had them on today. Jeez. She had them on today. So, here's my chicken. Oh, hold on. I need to take the screen protector off. It's doing the most. There we go. That'll work for now. See this chicken here, honey? Good, huh? I know I'm gonna make it because I took it out the other day, so I'm gonna cook it. Huh? Oh, I'm gonna take them. Duh. Eat the two chicken.
Someone's coming out.
Huh?
Someone's coming out.
That looks good. Good. Want a piece? How does that go?
It's gonna be good.
Wonder you got rice paste, huh? You know it's good, but damn. Get it back in blood. Good. I thought you was so starving.
Okay.
You want some? Well, what happened? Yeah, I was gone. Huh? You was gone. I said it was ready. Now you left. So yeah, I got a cortisone shot.
Is there a napkin in there?
Aaliyah, mama got a shot.
No napkins in there? Open it all the way.
They up there on the microwave, they not.
Oh, give me the paper towels up there on tap.
Oh, she gonna reach the napkin on top of the microwave.
I'm not on the microwave.
Okay, here.
Where's the microwave?
Right here.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I like this song.
You want some cheese now? What was he with you on? Huh? The song. That cheese is good. Okay. I'm making lamb now. Whoop ass. Watch the fastest lamb ever. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so
we're
gonna make them
lamb.
Lamb
this is a rack of lamb? Is that what you call this? Yeah, okay, but I'm about to get jiggy with it. Excuse me, Aaliyah. Excuse me. Go. I should use some of these seasonings. Got me looking for a new. I'm gonna use this. I don't know. Okay, so
$700 for Rottweiler.
Who the fuck told my Rottweilers though?
Mm-hmm.
Keep that to yourself. Wonder what y'all doing.
AKA registered. Body and kennel trained already.
Oh no, baby. Like you told me. I'm gonna use some sesame oil on her. Gonna get her seasoned.
Huh?
Where you get that from? Don't put it in your mouth. It look a little dirty.
Shut up.
Oh, okay. Well, what you gonna do with it?
I scoop it.
Huh?
I scoop it.
You'll scoop it? Alright, so I added this marinade to this rack of lamb.
What's he doing?
Yeah. And I'm going to let it slow cook. I'm going to cover it. And give my grandbaby some attention. I want that to cook real, real, real low.